What's going on, guys? Nicole Koch for Young Hollywood, hanging out with the Stitchers cast at Comic-Con. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Good. Doing very well.
Good. Hello.
Good. How are you?
Well, you all look lovely.
Thank you.
Very put together. Am I like your shirt? Can you show off your shirt first, please? I love that. Gotta call it out. Never underestimate original, the power of a woman.
Original 1970s vintage shirt. It's my own.
She got it at Urban Outfitters, let's be honest.
It's don't lovely. Fool I love it.
Not fooling
anyone. The guys don't get it, but I feel sure that most women will enjoy.
We are at Comic-Con, and you know, there's a lot of like nerds walking around. I think nerds are awesome.
Nerds
but
are
I'm
sexy.
Dying to know. Yeah, right? Nerds are sexy. What do you guys like to nerd out to? You guys can go down the line.
My nerd thing, I would have to say probably more video games.
Okay.
Anime. I'm a real nerd.
That's like super nerd.
Yeah, I'm a real nerd.
He's not too far from this character.
Do you code computers too?
No. I'm not that nerdy.
Don't lie. Don't lie.
They're super intelligent. Amazing. So that's
anything about coding.
But here's a question. Yes. Mac or PC?
Ooh.
That depends. It depends. If you're playing games, PC.
Emma just hijacked this interview, by the way.
Yes, she did. Yeah. Emma, would you like to take over? I like her questions a lot better than the ones I have prepared.
I nerd out over the costumes.
Okay.
And Batman.
That's your favorite.
Oh. Batman's the best.
I am more of a fantasy fan. Oh, thank you. I like the double mic. Yeah. Big Lord of the Rings fan.
Okay.
I love Star Wars.
I guess mine would be like Disney stuff. Disney.
That's
classics,
a good
one. Disney animation, Pixar, all those things that I was.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
Hercules?
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Very telling.
Very telling.
I don't know what that means, but I'll take it.
Zero to hero. That's Kyle's life.
If you could choose one comic book hero to stitch yourself
into.
Oh,
twist.
I got them.
I like this.
Who would you choose and why?
Wonder Woman.
Yes.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
I choose Professor X.
Okay.
Because like I could just see everybody else, that is really
cool. I want to go Superman. You know,
you are very. You're a Clark Kent. You are a Clark Kent.
Yeah. I could see it with the glasses. Oh, yeah.
But he's very also nice. Just such a like a good guy. You are. He's like a good man.
Yeah. See, I was like, yeah, looking good with the glasses. Yeah. She's like, personality though. He's great.
Meanwhile, I'd probably stitch into like Wolverine so I could like see that POV in the mirror and be like, I'm so jacked right now. And then it would only last for 5 minutes of the bounce, and then I'd be back to scrawny self.
Make the bounce.
I don't know if anybody's noticed.
Get out of here.
Kyle's got amazing biceps.
Get out of here.
Tweet at him. Just like, let's talk about it on Twitter.
He can't. He's going to rip his.
No.
That's a good way to get out of that, by the way. Sorry, I can't. My jacket would break.
That's right.
No one
can't ruin the outfit.
Just exactly.
There's too many hearts he'll break. He'll break too many hearts.
Next question.
Okay, next question. Okay, really rapid fire if you guys can. This is for the fans out there. Your first date memory.
Gosh, I think it was like in third grade.
Oh, really? Wow.
Third grade?
I think I went and saw like Twister.
You played Twister?
No, like the movie Twister.
Okay.
I know for sure that it would have definitely been a movie at Indro, which is like the shopping center that everyone hung out at in Brisbane after school. I don't really clearly remember my first date.
My first date that I can remember was I got talked into getting a tattoo on my arm, which
fun.
Is
it's on his lower back. Show us.
Take me inside.
And
she talked me into getting a tattoo, and I got a tattoo.
No,
that's awesome.
That was the last date we ever went on.
First and last.
That's a good story.
Wow. She didn't like that tattoo.
I feel like mine must have been in high school. We had a local Chili's. Because that was
Chili's is so good.
That was like the only thing. It was either we go to the diner, McDonald's, or Chili's. So I feel like it was at Chili's.
Okay.
And I probably ordered the most obscene dish I could and made a fool of myself. So.
There you go. Well, unfortunately, that's all the time we have for today, you guys. But you guys were awesome.
Thank you. Bye, guys.